Okay. This is the GregTech Beyond experience. This is going to be a mod pack where I try to beat GregTech. No promises to if I actually do beat it, but I will, as long as people want to see it, or as long as I am enjoying playing it, then I'll keep coming up. For the first episode, it's just about setting up and seeing if we can find a little base. Sorry for the audio differences when recording this. The audio was too low in my stream, so when I increased it, there's gonna be a difference for when I voice over the video and when I am talking from my stream VOD. Some of the parts are going to be streamed, while others are going to be recorded and just voiced over normally or talking normally. But we'll see how often I actually have time to do the stream. So, yeah. They can take hundreds of hours. Go ahead and do that just to start. Okay. We'll get into age zero. Okay. What do you do? I don't know what you do, but I have you now. Periodic table. Okay. Why can I not run? Key show conflicts. Pedal control. What mod are you from? Sprint. There's also no auto mine, which sucks. What are you? Nothing changed. Yeah, I'll just be playing along in this for as I guess. Either until I beat it or get burnt out from it. Don't know why I can't run, but two arms. Crafting table is the same. God, this is gonna. I already know. Fuck auto jump. It's just gonna be. A long grind. Which. I'm in for the long haul. Why can I not sprint? It's not running. It's not running, sucks. Let's just change it to. annoying. Yes. Where to live? Let's see what I need to do first. So the goal of this looks like is to get Stone Age. Good to know. Thank you. Okay. And not getting that yet. Okay. Thumbcraft. The periodic table. What is the last quest? Is the Stargate in this mod? Really? This isn't even a version that has the Stargate? Whatever. Ow. Grapple. I'm gonna find gravel to then continue. I need food. Okay, I need to stop holding a key because that mod's not in this. I don't think that's a mod that can be added. But it'll be fine. I don't need. Oh, this is gonna be fun. What is the plan? I guess for this stream is to set up a small base and start on the boiling age or the steam age. Right? Or, my bad. Stone Age. Which is the steam age. Okay, there are some trees Thumbcraft will not be needed for the main progression. Break down some of these trees in order to gain access to the first. Okay, I don't need those right now. I need gravel. Wherever it is. New gravel could be so hard to find. There's some. Ooh, and llamas. My brethren. Can I make wooden tools? No. That'd be too easy if I could. But there's more gravel ever so often. It could be worse. This is what got 12, so it's this punching mechanic. Italian buffalo. You are a cow. Hey, get back here. Yeah, you're a cow. Just gotta keep punching cows, doo-dah, doo-dah. some basic food so I don't starve. Do-da. I'm just gonna keep eating Italian buffalo. Actually, I think I need leather for stuff eventually, too. Not anytime soon, but it doesn't hurt to have. I'm not playing a game, but I don't care about eating raw beef. Take my flint shovel. Sweet. Keep an eye on time. Okay. More gravel. Sweet. Oh god, there's bees. I don't want to do that mod. Gravel, no, just a bunch of flint. Flint tools. Pickaxe, sword. With me. Oh, this is going to be fun. Oh dear God. That's a zombie with effects. I think I'll just stay up here. gonna stand here for the night time. I think so. Yeah. As we're sitting here waiting for daytime, what does everyone want to see from this series? Like, building style, editing style, or just like a building palette? Let me know in a comment what you would like to see, and I will build that. Daytime now. I can finally go out. I hate not being able to run. Why? What is my next concern? Can you not fire aspect your stake in 1.12? This is a 1.12 Minecraft. Why can I not? Gonna be a long modpack. There we go. Okay, first things first, I need a wooden gear, and for that I need wood pulp. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, perfect. Next, I need another stick. Perfect. Wooden gear. Boom. Now stone gear. I need fences. Stone gear. Nice. Next thing is a furnace, which is a piece of cobblestone, a piece of flint, and gears. Because why not? Okay, so now I need iron ore. So at least you can see some. Nope. I see skeleton and I leave. Okay. Now I can look for a place for my house. Or not even house, just starting hole. Make a wooden crank, a hammer, crafting station. For that, I need iron screws. For that, I need that. Okay. First things first. Let me. Where could I build my house? I could do it in the desert. This canyon. I'll do it over here. Zoom in the map. Pick him again, right here. To craft a chest. How much extra wood is that? It's only 4 extra wood, isn't it? No. Since one chest is 2 oak logs, that would mean each chest is about 2.5 times more expensive. Which, honestly, is not that bad. I've seen worse chest recipes. It's annoying, yes, but not impossible. How do I? What? That's the word I need. No, let me do this before I go. This chunk right here. I need a different plan. Okay, thank you for watching, everyone. And X episode will be out as probably this weekend or next weekend, depending on how much time I have. If you'd like to see more of the GregTech Beyond, feel free to like and subscribe. Up to you. But it would be highly appreciated. So, bye bye.